Yeah, it's definitely down.
There's the tower. Right.
I heard that the storm comes.
Yeah, Ramsay says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she dies, who cares?
Take it. Take the wipe.
I heard the storm.
No, he said he has something big cooking. Yo.
Oh shit.
Clutch. Actually, clutch.
All right, getting close.
Take that.
No.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
Dude, I'm gonna die, I swear, if I wipe. Oh my god.
Fuck, dude. Fucking.
Ah, shit, man. you're gonna roll off the edge. Careful.
He says he has something big cooking. Yes.
Man. Where is this taking you?
Oh, shit.
Don't mind me. Wait, I wonder, is it down here? Is alright getting close. It doesn't really say where he's supposed to be going. Unless if you're supposed to like clear everybody out first. Oh, I think so. Go up, up.
No, no, no.
Fuck, dude. Oh, no. Bro, what is going on? My goal is to get, yeah, there you go.
Messing with my friend.
Fuck. God damn it. Ugh. Okay, well, at least we start here. It's not too bad. I don't know why we start over here. Freaking loud. Holy crap, dude. It's only this one. Shit. Where the fuck did you come from?
Got it.
Am I bad? Like, I really don't think I'm doing that bad. Or like I should be doing dying this much. Honestly. Get out of here. Like, I don't understand. Like, this isn't any, like, this isn't a bad difficulty, like, where I should be dying this often. Like, what? I'm dead. Yeah, dude, I'm like, I don't consider this a difficulty where, like, I swear. Like, what? What? This, if this is easy, I don't understand how. I don't understand hard. I don't understand any other difficulty. Like, I'm killing the guys. It's not like I'm not killing a single one. It's not like I'm having really bad aim or anything. It's like I'm literally just getting overrun by people. Situations, and then I die. Like, one-shotted by a shotgun, right there, literally. What? I don't even see the dude either. Like, maybe I should be checking my surroundings more. But like, still, how did he show up right then and there? I'm waiting for the guy with the shotgun. There he is.
Great.
Clear on the right side.
That one's for Sully.
Where's this guy with the laser? Like, I really don't feel like I'm doing that bad where I should be dying like that. I think it's just a little... For this part, I think they had a little too many enemies.
All right, getting close.
But jeez. Oh my god. Are you... Where? Actually, where? I just started climbing. Where? Okay, so right side.
My farthest.
Ah, yes, RPG. Dead? Am I clear? Driving me insane right now.
This doesn't look too dangerous.
The hell out of there, man.
In the morning.
Pin him down.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Get out of here, Drake. That's all I care about. Don't jump up like that, though. Come on. Jump. There you go.
Don't look down. Okay.
That's okay, you've been through worse.
Back on solid ground. Or solid boat.
I like how they do the camera angles at times. It's pretty cool. Like, look at that. Regardless of my frustrations, we'll still get through it, obviously. This game's still worth every second of that.
After this.
Grab onto the red ones, that's when you can fire back at them.
Watch your step.
Oh, you want to swing it a different route? Jeez. Come on, Drake. Oh, okay, I see it, thank you. I was trying to jump that way, but then he went to go that way, and then when I jumped, he jumped to the left. But luckily, there's some good checkpoints here. Get out of here. Love that.
All right. Nearly there.
Wait, where am I going? Am I climbing up it? I think we're climbing up this. Oh. Where is this dude that's still shooting at me? Go down. It's a good thing this isn't the type of game where, like, if you get hit by something,
must be Ramsey's ship.
You fall.
All right.
Fall off.
Finally, let's. You've got to be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit.
Plan B. Can's going flying.
Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. Get on that ship. Oh, shit.
Thing he missed. Take me to your leader. More of this. Oh boy, what's that? What? Thank you, jeez.
Alright. Now we're getting somewhere.
Oh, dude, I would hate that so much.
They're gonna make it to that point.
13. Rough seas. What the fuck?
Maybe there's something.
my way out of here now. Drake, no. I thought we were gonna swing across it too. I actually hate this. Give me the RPG.
Coming.
This is a messy boat ride.
We're gonna get to the upper deck.
Don't tell me we're jumping on the boat. We're jumping on the boat. He should have known how bad of an idea that was gonna be. Why? Why is my luck so bad? Holy crap, dude.
Oh shit!
Where'd the RPG dude come from? That's what I'm big. Most worried about. You got? Oh man, I lost the gun.
Take Zebrin's inert to the hold.
The hold, huh?
Marco.
Marco Solo.
Right into the lights then.
Oh God. What? He's still alive? Are you kidding me?
Get out of here. Get out of here.
What's that?
Get out of here. You're dead. You're dead. Fuck off. Is it like the majority of the game it's been fine, like the enemies have been like okay, like here and there they get a little bit rough, but like it's been fine. I feel like the last like 30 minutes these enemies have gone up to like top tier elite and they're nothing but fucking pirates. They're like top tier mercenaries that have all the most like high end gear ever and they have 100% accuracy and they're fucking pirates. Like what? I don't remember having this much issue back when I originally played it, but apparently like what? I have no ammo down here either. It's pretty shitty. Where'd you come from? Alright, I'm moving somewhere else. I don't know, around here? Nope, can't go through there. Okay, got it. Okay, there's this pistol. Okay, got it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Damn it. Out Can I pick up this gun? Got it. Oh man. Who else is still alive? Anybody? Struggle. The treasure. Yeah.
All right. Gotta get down to the hold.
I cannot wait to get off this stupid boat. Lay down.
Sully.
It's not Sully.
Sully. Sully. He's not here.
You have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Pirates with the best name I've ever seen in my entire life.
Keep laughing.
Sora!
Something else here.
Ah!
bro. There's no safe side. There's literally no safe side. Yeah, rip boat. Oh boy. Yeah. This whole entire area has been ridiculous for a while.
I gotta get out of here.
I've been getting like absolutely destroyed by pirates. Like they're pirates. Yet they have better aim to every single mercenary Drake has ever gone up against. Great. Yeah, right? He should have just hired pirates. Jump over this. I can't go this way. Okay, I'm lost. Rip. Well, you don't go down because I'm pressing circle to dive. He's not diving. The hell? Can't do anything. He keeps T-posing at the beginning. Open the vent? What vent? Oh, this vent? Couldn't even see that. I'm gonna die swimming through here. I didn't even realize, oh, we're in the hallway. That's funny.
Which way is up?
Probably shouldn't have done that. It's messing with my head. Oh, also, this time around he's sliding across it. Shimmying across, whatever you want to call it, instead of just walking. We go up or down? It's like we're in an aquarium.
Can't get much worse than this. No! Yes, you can. Out of this aquarium.
It's actually.
Shall move! The earth! See you in hell, Habibi!
I got stuck. The camera changed angle.
You son of a bitch!
He just tripped. Supposed to jump out like that? Okay, you are. Luckiest man alive.
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Hey, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate.
Hey. Thought this was all frowned upon.
I'm trying to see what my...
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
I will be.
Sully.
He's alive.
Trying to save my dog reacts to any words.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. No, my contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No,
touching.
I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. This.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Right. I think right here, I'm gonna go ahead and call it for today, actually.